I really need my mama kept giving me motivation, and my girl kept telling me what I need to do. I really when I ain't had nothing, she bought a nigga some food. Yeah, that was crazy.
Alright, so please excuse all the noise in the background, you know what I'm saying? But it's the Nerdcast. Subscribe right now. Come on. I'm just joking, bro. Nerdcast, your host with the most reviews/reaction. Alright, so we're finna hop into this Hobson, you know what I'm saying? It's called Your Mind of Hobson 5, you know what I'm saying? I know who Hobson is, I just don't know no songs, you know what I'm saying? So like from the cipher, I seen the cipher, you know what I'm saying? When I was going through all the ciphers and stuff, I seen him. He's nice, you know what I'm saying? Definitely got a lot of bars and stuff. A lot of lyrics, a lot of wordplay, you know what I'm saying? So let's do it though, for real. What you hating for? Hey, whoever hated on you today, don't tell them nothing. Just grind. You know what I'm saying? Don't tell them nothing. They don't need to know nothing. Up there. Now.
Well, if so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it! Do you even have any clothes aside from bagging these holes and packing the bone? Well, let me get...
Wait a minute, bro. Alright, so look, man, Hobson, this song was crazy, and it's like monumental, you know what I'm saying? It's like a work of art, you know what I'm saying? So, it was kind of like, for me watching it, it was kind of like a conversation, you know what I'm saying? You could kind of see yourself sitting next to the person he's actually talking to, which in reality, he's talking to everyone in the youth, if you think about it. He basically, for me, I feel like he had like different, he was telling everyone different things, you know what I'm saying? That was basically bad and what we should change, and are like basically we need to kind of understand, like, what for me it was just kind of like coming to an understanding, you know what I'm saying? Coming to an understanding. I feel he's very like talented, obviously, because it's basically like you're having a conversation but you're actually rapping, and the video made so much sense, you know what I'm saying? Because first of all, he's like in the what's the word I'm looking for? His location. I wasn't looking for that word, but the location he's in is kind of like a tattoo shop. You know what I'm saying? And I don't know that many people that's old getting tattoos. You know what I'm saying? At least it looked like a tattoo shop. You know what I'm saying? And he kind of was like talking to someone that had hoops. Or not hoops, but like somebody was next to them at hoops. I couldn't actually see the person, but man, that was crazy. Like, if he has some more work that's crazy that y'all know about, comment it down below, man. For real. And make sure you subscribe right now. You know what I'm saying? I post these mugs every day. If y'all wondering why I didn't upload the whole entire footage or whatever the video or react to the whole thing, I seen all of it off camera. It came on here and showed y'all a little clip. But it was basically because I have a strike on my channel. You know what I'm saying? I talk about it. It's on my channel. You can go over there if you wanna know. If you don't care, well, it's...
I really need my mama kept giving me motivation, and my girl kept telling me what I need to do. I was when I ain't had nothing, she bought a nigga some food. Yeah, that was crazy.